Every year, I look forward to the Turkey Day. I get the day off to nap, see my favorite cousins, and even enjoy a bit of turkey dinner. That being said, I know I am lucky. Not everyone gets a paid day off for both Thanksgiving and the day after. These days off are dependent on industry and employer. Here is the ranking of industries that most likely have off the day after Thanksgiving. Giving the day after Thanksgiving off to employees helps in preventing burnout and improving company culture. If you don't have a paid day off for Thanksgiving or the day after, talk about it. Your company policies might be able to be changed. We hope you have a great time with family and friends tomorrow. See you next week.